get it.
And as they gear up for this challenge on the road, a look at the Cavs team bus getting to the arena. It's all business for these guys tonight. A festive atmosphere inside the building as we bring you Friday Night Basketball on 2K Sports. This is Brian Anderson. Joining me, analyst Richard Jefferson and Grant Hill, and reporter Allie LaForce. And checking out some numbers for Evan Mobley.
And when you look at his rebounding numbers, I think the season is starting to wear him down a little bit. His numbers there have dipped over this month, but I'm sure he'll catch a much-needed second win soon.
And the Cleveland starting five. And a lot of size for him, with both Mobley and Allen watching the paint. Garland runs point with Mitchell at the two. And it's Okoro in at the small forward position. And for the 76ers, Joel Embiid is out there with Robert Covington. Then it's Patrick Beverley. Then there's Gary Trent. And it's Maxey in a two-guard. Well, Grant, for them, this is game two of a back-to-back. Does that schedule wear you out as a player?
You know, at times the schedule can be tough. But sometimes it also works in your favor because you can maintain a good rhythm game to game.
So Cleveland will get first possession. Here's Okoro, guarded by Trent. Pass to Allen. Outside Garland. Here's the three. Knocks it down from distance.
It's great whenever a big knows how to handle it. Allen sharing the wealth.
That's a foul. Called on Donovan Mitchell. Zion. That's his first foul.
Oh, they've got their eyes on him. Calling the foul right away.
Oh, it's stolen by Mitchell. This one for three. Philadelphia grabs the miss. Not played in the previous game on their schedule, losing to the Knicks.
Hey, guys, it really was a thrilling duel all the way to the end. You hated to see anyone walk away the loser.
A loss is a loss, but some of them hurt more than others. You just hope the extended overtime minutes didn't zap their energy for this game.
Really left him alone that time. Garland's got six.
For a guard like Garland, hitting threes unlocks the rest of the floor.
Well, Grant, there's one thing Mitchell will always be remembered for on Cavs fans.
Oh, so true, B.A.
I mean, 71 points in a game in the 2022-23 season, setting a Cleveland franchise record. And for a franchise that has had so many good players, including the likes of LeBron James.
Wow, their opponent is doing a tremendous job spacing the floor.
Pass to Maxey. Shot to stop the run, and he parries his first look. And here's Garland. Playing Orlando, he was nearly unstoppable. And it's Mitchell, the miss.
Defense got a little dice there, and I'm a little surprised that they ended up holding their way with the miss.
And Embiid gets a double team, and he gets the bucket.
A special defender
slowing
down.
Outside Mitchell. Mitchell can't get that one to fall.
His consistency just hasn't been there this quarter in time for this shooting.
Embiid with it. He's picked up by Garland. That shot is off. Good D by Mobley. And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for the Cavaliers.
They've really been dialed in from deep. This is a team that has a ton of confidence in their outside shooting ability.
Another thing they're doing well early on is moving the ball, playing selfless basketball, and getting everybody involved on the offensive end.
Now here's Garland. 7 points in the game. And Grant watches Darius Garland. It often looks like he's a step ahead out there.
He's got a great natural feel for the game, B.A. Ball, he makes quick reads and he'll create for himself and others. Off the ball, he always seems to be in the right spot and ready to fire.
Melton, he's checked in for Philadelphia. For three, Maxey. Perfect night so far. Two for two.
The pure shooting strike of Maxey.
with the basket on the assist by Allen. Garland's got 11 points.
And his fantastic performance from the last game has carried over to tonight.
He's just riding the wave of momentum right now, getting to his spots and keeping things simple on the offensive side.
Here's Garland. The Sixers getting their last shot to go. To the paint. Here's Allen. Embiid with a nice defensive effort. Back to Covington. The kick out to Maxey. Let the three fly. Here's Embiid. And the layup is good off the glass. 6 points for him. And so it's Mitchell who brings up the ball for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Their last game, a win against the Magic, looking to carry it into this one.
They were lights out from beyond the arc, and they spaced the floor beautifully in that one.
Tough to keep the consistency from deep, but they did it last time.
Now here's Garland. He's got 11, pocket four. Covington grabs the board.
Surprising he didn't bury that, but hey, it happens sometimes.
Here's Embiid. And it's all tied up.
No slowing Embiid down. He powers right past the contact.
Cleveland has gone 3 for 5 from deep so far in this matchup. Garland with the ball. Looking at his stats, he's getting just over 23 points a game. Pulls it in from the elbow. 2 points. That one goes.
And he has flat out taken over this quarter. Keep feeding the beast.
Maxey passes to Covington. Embiid against Allen. And he'll take a trip to the line for two. Clearly got fouled on that shot. It seems you can bring in anybody to this team and pair him with Embiid, and they'd still win for him.
Oh, they got a solid roster.
But there's no denying that Embiid is the heartbeat of this team. The 76ers go how Embiid goes, kind of like our broadcast with you. And in the last 5 seasons, they've gone to the playoffs.
House, he's checked in for Philadelphia. Springer comes in for Tyrese Maxey. And a new group getting ready for the Cavaliers. Jones, he's checked in for Allen. Niang comes in for Mobley. Strus, he's checked in for Okoro. And Caris LeVert is subbed in for Mitchell. To the middle. Embiid drawing the double team. A shot, no good. Jones with some nice D. The Cavaliers are gone, 6 of 11 so far. Minute 32 left to play in the first quarter. Garland, no good. Philadelphia has gone 2 for 4 from range to start things off. Hit the floater. Ooh, coming through again. Shooting 5 for 7 now.
And he's 5 of 7. Getting into a nice rhythm offensively.
Now here's Garland. Covington grabs the board. Here's Embiid. And a nice finish on the layup. Embiid's got 14 points for the game.
Keep riding that hot hand. He's been pretty much unstoppable.
The Cavs trailing. LeVert left side. Strus. And he dunks it down.
Oh, nice ball movement by LeVert. A welcome sign for this team.
For Philadelphia, they've got 8 of 13 attempts to go. Jones against Embiid. Soft touch off the glass. 16 points for him.
And he's made his mark on offense, especially. They got to be thankful he's on this
one. Here's Garland. It's hauled in by the Sixers. They went to Cleveland for their last meeting with the Cavs. Came out with a victory.
Yeah, they destroyed this team on the glass in the last meeting. Well, you got to miss sometimes, but that one seemed like a gimme.
Back after this. way so far. We'll see if either of these teams can jump out ahead of the second quarter. All right, guys, what do you think so far about the offensive approach for the 76ers?
I've really been impressed with how aggressive they've been inside, looking to capitalize from the paint whenever they can.
Yeah, also, you got to appreciate how unselfish they've been. I mean, the ball movement has been impressive, and the assist numbers are off the chart.
Maxey runs point with Melton at the two. Paul Reed is out there with Jakob Poeltl, and it's Coffey in at the three slot. That's the group from Philadelphia to kick off the second quarter. Cleveland has gone 3 of 6 from deep so far. Always ahead of steam, Richard. Tyrese Maxey is so electric. You never know when he's going to break.
D.A., he loves to get out and transition and run. Speed is his greatest asset on that speed kills. And he definitely uses that to his advantage.
Now here's Maxey. Give him 8 points now. Pure from three-point range. Maxey's got 11 points.
This brings him to three total makes from the arc. We've just won in this half so far.
Outside Rubio. He shoots a three. Poeltl grabs a miss. For Philadelphia, they've got 2 or 3 shots to go in the second. Melton passes to Reed. Always a nice way to start. Makes his first one.
That's why you keep your head up. If the assist is there, you can pounce.
Bird outside. On the wing, Mitchell. Pass to Jones. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws for him coming up. Grand players often looking to exaggerate. They like the new idea to call text for flopping.
You know, B.A., it's even better than the fines they did in the past. Posting it online. I mean, with the tech, now it's hurting you on the court. Long overdue.
Morris, he's checked in for Coffey. For three, Maxey. Second chance effort. And Morris with the lay-in.
Looks like I'm starting to see a pattern here. Not afraid to get in the paint and get wet.
LeVert passes to Strus. The Cavaliers again cannot hit. The Sixers leading. Maxey on the wing. Let's go with a three. Cavaliers with a rebound. Jones has got 5 rebounds tonight. Down low. Ball stolen. It's stolen by Rubio. And pushing it up. Here's Cleveland. Outside Strus. The three. Nails it from three. Strus has got 5.
A Swiss Army knife talent. LeVert is very skilled at setting the table for his teammates.
Against Rubio. Maxey, that's good. And the 76ers lead by 3.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. 5 consecutive buckets.
Rubio looking around. The baseline Jay is on the way. And Reed pulls it down.
You gotta love how they've been crashing the boards. Fighting hard for every miss.
You know, the Cavs have done a nice job rebuilding since the end of the second one on air.
Now, it took a few years, B.A., but yes, the front office has had some quality talent in the draft. Darius Garland, Evan Mobley, and they've made aggressive moves getting Donovan Mitchell and help them get back into the postseason.
From deep, Mitchell. Rebound by the 76ers. Milwaukee will be traveling to face them after this game. And that game will conclude a 4-game homestand for them. And keeping us updated from the sideline, Allie LaForce.
Hey, Brian. Donovan Mitchell is a man of the people. He said, quote, just being in the community, whether it's going to high school games or barbecues, you never know what that one moment will do for a child. I'm forever grateful that I'm able to do that and get that reaction, and I will continue to do that throughout my life. Guys?
Yeah, terrific stuff there, Allie. Thanks for that. And the Cavaliers making a change here. Jared Allen, he's checked in for Jones. Devin Mobley comes in for Strus. Kuro is checked in for LeVert. And Garland is subbed in for Rubio. Now here's Maxey. There's the steal. On the break. Mitchell, a pass to Allen. Outside for Mitchell. Launches it. Covington grabs the board. Covington's got four rebounds in the game.
They are losing because he is struggling so bad, and he has not looked comfortable all game.
And so it's Garland who brings up the ball for Cleveland. They trail by six. Mitchell finds Garland. Back to Mitchell. Fires the three. And the basket's good. Off the assist from Garland. Mitchell's got his second basket of the night.
And that's on the D. You gotta make sure you're guarding Mitchell from that corner.
Number three, Maxey sends it home from three-point land.
And now he's got 2 3-pointers in each quarter.
For Cleveland, they've gone 4 of 10 from the field in the second. On the wing, Mitchell shoots over Maxey. Mitchell's shot is good. Mitchell's got 8.
Whether he's initiating the offense or playing off the ball, Mitchell's equally effective.
For three, Maxey is rebounded by Okoro. Cleveland has gone 6 of 14 from the perimeter tonight. Outside Garland, Allen in the high post. Outside Mitchell takes a three. Covington grabs the board. Covington's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Here's Maxey. For him.
Oh, man, he's feeling it this morning. They should be looking to get him going every trip down the floor.
Cleveland calls timeout. Without question, Tyrese Maxey displaying all his skills today.
They have to come up with a new wrinkle defensively because he is killing them from deep.
And the 76ers making a change here. Embiid's checked in. And a switch here also for Cleveland. LeVert's checked in. Mobley passes to Okoro. Garland up top, Beverly defending. Back to Garland. Just 5 to shoot. Mobley finds Garland. Nails it from beyond the arc.
And I like it. The game plan is simple. Keep getting Garland the ball. It is that simple, and it's working.
Embiid misses.
Fantastic defense, giving full effort.
LeVert passes to Garland. That's a floater go. Ooh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take 2 free throws. Well, to be in the NBA, you have to believe you belong here. No shortage of belief in Darius Garland, RJ.
Yeah, well, he's been that way since day one. He believes he has all the moves, all the shots. And look, that leads him to perform better. It's that confidence.
Now here's Embiid. He's got 16. Nice D from Allen. Grant, they could attempt a 2-for-1 here.
They could. The key here is a quick look.
Here's LeVert. Shoots over Maxey. And foul called on the way up. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line. It's going to go on Tyrese Maxey.
So tough to negate LeVert's wingspan when he's in attack mode. It's one of his deadliest characteristics.
And it's tied up with that one. Something I appreciate about Caris LeVert is his flexibility as a player.
Yeah, B.A., he's got that kind of ready-for-anything mindset. Whatever he's doing, he is ready. And let me just say this, it's a little bit rarer than you think in this league.
More points coming from inside. In that respect, they've been the more aggressive team.
LeVert outside. Fires the three. Philadelphia with the rebound. Trent up top. Back to Covington. What a performance for Tyrese Maxey. He has been the story for the Philadelphia 76ers. Hit a couple from downtown this quarter. All right, now let's check in with Allie LaForce. Allie, what do you have?
Thanks so much. Robert, this team's offense has been going in the first half. How did you guys get that rhythm?
Just finding the right shots. Overall, ball movement, attacking drive, attacking closeouts, and just finding the open guy. We've seen in the film how they was going to guard, so we adjusted to that, and guys have been finding us in the right spot.
It all starts with attacking the rim. Back to you.
Thanks very much, Allie. And folks, we'll be right back to start the second half of this game.
Welcome, everybody. Before we get into tonight's game, we will be breaking down who's hot and who's not on our midseason power rankings.
Looking at Philadelphia, they've hit a slight lull with their play. Come on, they're still a good team, but I don't see them playing with that edge right now.
You know, every team goes through some stretches like this. That's tough, man. But you talk to these guys, and they believe they're still destined for greatness, Ernie.
Switching back now to the Philadelphia 76ers, they've been fighting it out through the first half of play.
Well, they've done a decent job of boxing out, sealing the boards. They're quick to the ball, and they look hungry.
They've obviously made rebounding a priority coming into this one. Mission accomplished so far. Thanks for tuning in. Now we head back to Brian Anderson for the start of the third quarter.
And if you're just joining us, we played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far. Without question, Tyrese Maxey displaying all his skills today.
Through the first two quarters, he's been on fire. Explosive offensive performance.
If they don't change their approach in the second half, man, let's just say his success will continue.
And on the floor for J.B. Bickerstaff as we get into the second half. Mobley and Allen, combo out front. Mitchell and Okoro near the wings. And it's Garland in at the one. Now here's Garland. Shoots over Beverly. And the shot is good by Garland. Garland's got 20 points.
When you give Garland these looks, oh, he's going to find ways to capitalize. But I love his aggressiveness.
Embiid with it. Guarded now by Mitchell. A moment now to see how the schedule is looking for the Philadelphia 76ers. On Sunday, they'll take on Giannis Antetokounmpo and the Milwaukee Bucks. And then on Tuesday, they'll be facing Al Horford and the Boston Celtics. And what you love about the Cavs, on most nights, they take really good shots, Grant.
They do, B.A. I mean, I love the way they work the ball into the painted area.
And even their guards are constantly penetrating, getting into the paint, creating for themselves and their teammates.
Allen with a screen on Covington. And he lobs it up, and it's Allen who slams it home.
When you combine his length and leaping ability, Allen is a ridiculous lob.
Pass to Maxey. 4-3. Goes to the Cavaliers. It's off to Washington after this one, where they will face the Wizards. That'll wrap up this short two-game road trip. Mitchell misses. And so it's Embiid who brings up the ball for Philadelphia. Two-point game. The rebound by Allen. Cleveland has gone 7-for-17 from three-point range so far in this matchup. Garland finds Mitchell. Mobley, a screen on Beverly. The three from Mitchell. It's hauled in by the Sixers. Embiid's got his sixth rebound on the night. From 20 feet. The rebound by Allen. Allen's got his fourth rebound in this one.
Rough start to the second half for them. Only getting one of the past four shots to fall.
Out to Garland. Mobley against Covington. Outside Mitchell. Five to shoot.
A rough game for him scoring the ball.
Just can't seem to get it going.
Here's Embiid. That one falls. Embiid's got 24 points.
Yeah, and every season, Embiid seems to improve as a scorer, adding different elements and wrinkles to his game.
Outside Garland. Back to Allen. And it's Allen who slams it home.
This is both two. He finds a shooter in motion and is confident he can thread him with the lead.
And Philadelphia calls time here. And a look here at the scoring trend over the last several months for Gary Trent.
I don't think anyone expected to see his production drop off the way it has over the last few games. But I have to credit the defenses he's been facing. They've done their homework, and they're finding ways to hold him down. And now he needs to find new ways to beat them.
Now here's Embiid. 24 points for him.
A gifted interior scorer. When Embiid establishes himself down there, he is almost automatic.
Pass to Allen. Outside Garland. Back to Allen. And it's Allen who slams it home.
Making sure of it with the two-man slam, B.A.
Yeah, I don't blame him with the score this tight. You cannot take a chance here. Covington passes to Embiid.
The rebound goes to the Cavaliers. Allen's got his fifth rebound in this one. Here's Okoro for the lead. Covington grabs the board. Maxey on the wing, guarded by Garland. And it's Maxey missing. Cleveland has gotten nothing to fall from outside in this third quarter. Okoro passes to Mobley. Mobley, a screen on Beverly. The three from Mitchell. Joel Embiid pulls it down. Embiid's got rebound number 8 here already in the game. Here's Covington. The shot goes down. Very quick possession right there. Covington's got his first bucket of the night.
A long, strong forward. Covington shows the ability to finish inside.
Cleveland calls timeout. For the Sixers. Strus, he's checked in for the Cavaliers. And the Cavaliers with possession here. Trailing by 4. Garland feeling it out a bit. Throws it up high. Mitchell, the pass to Allen. Outside Strus. Now Allen, 6 on the shot clock. Ties again. And he lays it up and in. Strus has got 7 points in the game.
When it's this close, every bucket matters. You need good looks.
For Philadelphia, they've gone 4 of 9 in the third quarter. Covington passes to Embiid. The floater. Look at Embiid with the skilled finish.
Once Embiid has the ball in his hands, it's lights out.
The Cavaliers have gone 5 of 11 in this third quarter. All right, let's check in with Ali LaForce.
Hey, B.A., well, the Cavaliers are one of the best young teams in the league, and it's up to their point guard, Darius Garland, to help distribute. He said, quote, "We have so much talent on the floor. I just try to get my big fellows the ball so they can stay active and work for us on the defensive end as well." That's the game within the game right there, right?
Well, he's got the right idea. Good stuff, Ali. Thank you. And now we get a second to view the top scoring teams in the league. The Cavaliers in 5th.
They've been having a great season on the offensive end of the floor. It never takes this team long to put big points up on the board.
The free throw drops for Embiid.
Shooting over 80% from the line during his career, Embiid is not only one of the best free throw shooting centers in the league today, he's one of the best all the time.
Niang, he's checked in for Cleveland. LeVert comes in for Donovan Mitchell. Now here's LeVert. Right now contributing around 10.5 points a game.
Look like he just rushed it there. Yes, maybe take a little bit more time in the future.
Here's Embiid. No stopping Joel Embiid.
They're in strong position coming down the stretch. So if I were to say this was a disaster of a period for him, it would be an understatement. But hey, sometimes you gotta shoot your way out of the slump, even for him.
And they just continue to dominate the boards. And here is Maxey. But if it goes, and it's in! Oh! Nails the buzzer beater! Are you kidding?
Buzzer beating backbreaker. That pushes the lead in double digits going into the final period.
And so it's Philadelphia earning this break in the action, up 10. Great shot selection right now, keeping the game simple and getting high percentage looks. More NBA on 2K Sports right after this. Approach has been going so far for the 76ers.
Oh, they've been punishing the inside defense consistently in this one. Look, it's been a very productive area on the floor for them.
They've also been striking from mid-range with great consistency tonight. They just owned that part of the floor in this one.
And Philadelphia calls time here. Thank you, Allie. Niang, pass to Mitchell. Clock is at three. And here's Strus outside. It's rebounded by Morris. The Sixers leading. 1 minute in now in the fourth quarter. Here's Embiid. And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two. It's going to be on Caris LeVert.
Yeah, it's such a simple yet effective move. Executing the pump fake.
For your Sixers, Joel Embiid.
And he's good on the second.
He's putting the work and more down the defense. Now they're getting a little sloppy, and it's allowed them to get to the line more this half.
We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. And it's Mitchell. The miss.
Okay, now I think he's starting to get in his own head right now. Maybe he's overthinking things a little bit, and as a result, he's just been off.
Counting. And just totally relentless. Only increasing the intensity level.
Always plays hard until the final whistle, no matter what the situation is.
Now here's Rubio. And we've made our way through just over a minute and a half in this fourth quarter. The Cavaliers again cannot hit. The 76ers shooting has been excellent so far, around 56%.
Get right to the rim.
That's a great possession. Put your best players in a position to succeed.
Rubio passes to Niang. Puts up a three. That one falls. Coming off Rubio's feet.
And that's on the defense there. Gotta know the Skywalker and understand that he loves his shot.
Embiid. And the shot goes down. Embiid's got 41.
Guys, the way this defense is getting manhandled down low, you have to wonder if you're at 100% right now.
And that one's good. Mitchell.
And now with 2 3-pointers in each half, he's really doing his all to help his team out from deep.
Embiid elevates!
Smart pass from the quick-thinking Maxi. Outstanding assignment of uncovered teammates.
Now Mitchell. Fires for three. It's another three for Cleveland.
Man, they're having a hard time defending the triple. That's three in a row.
Here's Embiid. No good. Time called here. The Cavs decide to talk it over. And I'm sure the players will be staying hydrated with some Gatorade during this timeout. It's so important that they maximize their ability to recharge during a short break like this. And some changes here for the 76ers. Covington's checked in for Reed. Gary Trent Jr. comes in for Morris. And it's Beverly in for Melton. And a new group getting ready for the Cavaliers. Jared Allen, he's checked in for Niang. Kuro is checked in for LeVert. And Garland is subbed in for Rubio. It's rebounded by Cleveland. Allen's got rebound number 7 tonight. Maxey against Garland. And he lobs it up top. And it's Allen who slams it home.
You appreciate how hard Allen works to be an efficient scorer. He doesn't try and play outside of himself.
Here's Embiid. Oh, the teardrop falls in. Embiid's got 45 points.
Their offense is really humming right now. It is because of the beautiful ball distribution.
Pass to Mobley. Garland for three. Covington grabs the board. Covington's got his 7th rebound of the game in that last one. They've gone 5 of 8 from the field so far in the fourth. Here's Embiid. The rebound by Allen. Allen's got his 8th rebound here tonight. Mitchell with the ball. Guarded now by Maxey. From deep, Mobley. That one's good. Mitchell making the play. Mitchell's got 3 assists in the game.
And their strategy is obvious. Manufacture looks from outside the arc.
With the way they're shooting, there's no need to look for any other shot. Just keep that rain.
The Cavs trailing. And here's Mitchell. Out to Mobley. It's another 3 from Cleveland.
You can see Mobley just growing over time. It's something easier to go in this big moment.
Embiid can't hit. Here's Cleveland. 17-6 run. From deep, Mobley. Pass to Okoro. Outside Garland. Now Mitchell. Maxey covering. Garland with a screen on Maxey. Another shot. And there are the Cavaliers with another bucket.
Garland Mitchell.
Time called here. The 76ers decide to talk it over. They're ahead by 1. There's a minute 34 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Beverly. Inside. Here's Embiid. And then Embiid with the ball.
The guy you want to have the ball. Embiid, this man is a superstar.
So it's the Cavaliers now. Mitchell deciding where to go with it. No one near it. Philadelphia grabs the miss. Embiid with it. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2.
And there's a box set to Embiid. I mean, he calls a lot of attention to himself and ruffles some feathers, but he picks it up.
Thank you.
getting both at the line. And it's a 5-point game.
Well, they had every last one of those, and he delivered, making it a two-possession game.
Mobley outside. Pass to Allen. That shot, no good. Embiid with a nice defensive effort.
Seconds left in the fourth from deep. Mitchell. Okoro on the wing. The three is up. Joel Embiid pulls it down. And Philadelphia has possession. Yep, count it. And the 76ers lead by 9.
Stepping up and nailing an important shot to put this away.
And that score probably slams the door for any comebacks. And look, they put this one down. He'll be asking for some lottery numbers later if he keeps knocking down shots like that.
So this one belongs to the 76ers. Boy, they didn't make it easy on their fans or themselves. But at the